Ah, man, do I have a special video here today. With a special video also entails a special story. Well, I don't know if you would consider this special. Anyway, as a YouTuber, you know, that watches a lot of other YouTubers, there's an OG YouTuber that I still sub with to this day. I don't want to watch much of his content because he does Pet Simulator. Yeah, that's not one of those games that really catches my attention. Anyway, he's got like so many channels now. He runs like 3-4 channels. He's got his main, his second one, which I think is a Minecraft one. He's got his shorts one. And now he's got a new one called Nightfox World. And in his second one, which I think is Nightfox Plus, so I think it used to be from from Minecraft. So there's technically maybe 5 channels. I don't know. Anyway, in that channel, he releases a video on Fleet of Facility. Hey, that's a game we've played before on this channel before, okay? Fleet of Facility did recently have a new update of their 6th anniversary. Not only just that 6th anniversary, but an underwater theme. Not a Halloween theme, but an underwater theme. However, they did have something Halloween related going on. That was an IRL kind of deal. Anyway, with that video, he kind of, you know, checked out the new update and everything like that. But at the end of the video, he even mentioned that he was going to pick a day where you're going to be on the game at a particular time, and he wanted to get the game player accuracy up. I mean, amount of numbers. Now, I don't know what his goal was he had intended, but that day was October the 30th. Around 2 for me, so it would have been 3 o'clock Eastern Standard Time. Now, I was going to try to get involved in this. I was going to try to join him. Because the last time I have ever been in a Nightfox video was the last one. I think it was Nerd or Die. That was like back in 2018, maybe 2019, man. Yeah, I'm old school. But anyway, of course, finding out there's 2 possibilities. Either A, he was doing this on his alt, or B, he was not on time like he said he was, because his alt was showing plain. But another problem is, if you follow his alt, you can't join his alt. So whether anybody got to actually join him or not, if you are not friends with him, congratulations for you. Congratulations. Now, I kind of spread this word in King's Township Discord server. King watched the video apparently, and he's like, you know what, I'm gonna live stream around the exact same time on the exact same day, except for it was 20 minutes later. So I was like, you know what, if I can't get a Nightfox, King, you're the next best thing, man. You're the next best thing. And so Nightfox was yeah, we threw him in the trash because he just wasn't it, man. I'm sorry, man, but now, I'm not saying there's like no hate on Nightfox. He's still a great YouTuber. Still recommend you checking him out or anything like that. But Mr. King, you're king of the bricks. You go up there, because that's what we're gonna do. So, yes, this is pretty much what this video is gonna be based off. Me playing Flea again with King, which is from a King stream. Few things I want to point out. First things first. This is all being done in a new video editor. However, this editor I am not going to have access to for very long. So somewhere between November 20 something, I think it's like 26 to 27. That's like almost the end of November, basically. I'm going to lose access to this. So this is me kind of experiencing with the new editor. So pretty much I have a 1 free month of Adobe Creative Cloud. I'm not going to explain how I got it. I will say it's a legit deal for anyone that thinks it sus or anything like that. I'm just going to say Asus was involved with it. So thank you very much, Asus. Very cool little deal that they promoted. So I have access to a 1 free month, which I've already delved into After Effects, because you may know something else new in this video as well, which I'm excited. However, I'm still playing around with this, but this just means that I have access to a pro editor for now, until I have to go back to my old school routines, which is not really old school, but the long routine way, if that makes sense. So Without further ado, let's get straight into the video. And yeah, this is going to be definitely an interesting one indeed. I actually want to check out this nuclear power plant because, for those that don't know, I have played a knockoff version of Flea called Flea Vasily Duplo. And it's interesting enough, that game contained two extra maps, actually maybe three extra maps. But one of them was a nuclear power plant, and the other one was a school. So I don't know if Duplo was theorizing maps, because I agree that... Oh my god. Yes. I don't know this map on top of my head, but this map is a new map. It is a new map. I didn't think Karen was gonna join. I thought she's done with Flea, but okay. I'm sorry, Daisy, yo. I'm sorry, but hey. Oh, yes. Oh, yes. The exit sign. The glorious exit sign. At least it sounds different. But still, I don't like that. I hate it. I hate that. Yo.
Hello. How may I help you?
I can't speak right now. Hold on. Hold on.
Yo.
How does one unmute? Hold on. Will this work? No, it won't. Okay. You think they would have a deal for the Xbox? Alright. I don't know this map. I have played it once before. Not in this actual version of Flea. I played it through the Duplo. So... this is going to be interesting for me. And I think this is actually just based off like the actual map, which is very, very cool. So I think Duplo was definitely one of the games that was copying these maps. This was a dumb idea of me. Yeah, I know. I see no one coming. No. Is what's a tube and what's not a tube in this map? That's the question. Oh my lord, I feel bad for Daisy. I'm just yeah. No. This is a here. Oh. Oh, this has that's got a slip before. Good to know. Man, I knew where one is, but I can't get to it. Cubicles. Oh, what the? How did the double jump just happen? That was weird. Oh, yeah. Oh. What the? I cannot see. Okay. So... it is confirmed that Flea and Vasily Duplo actually did predict this map. This map is just like what was in Flea and Vasily Duplo, except for better quality. So yeah. Yeah, okay. Oh, I did not know that existed. Okay. How does my man not realize the fact that, oh, it's terrible I have a stream of and I can hear his audio inside my headphones. Because I hear my man stream and I'm recording at the same time. Oh god. Yeah. Oh, flip. Oh. Yo, we can see. Oh, yo, that door almost got me. I give it Daisy, you know, she's trying, I'll give her that, but man. Hey, leave me alone. Oh, what up? Can I fall out the window? Let me. Oh, yeah, I've got a table. Oh, hi, King. No, oh, nice. She finally captured someone. GG, Daisy.
Do I save JP or not?
If he does not save me, I am going to go after him for the rest of this series.
You know what? I'll
put him back. Thank you. Watch out. Yo! I feel bad for trolling Daisy, man. Okay, I can't help it. I'm run. There's two exits. Adios. I know. Yo. Oh, you know, I'll admit, Fleet Facility Duplo, you guys making this map kind of good because it kind of prepared us what we were expecting. We weren't expecting this soon, but that means that, hey, I had somewhat experience with this map, so I will take that. So, Fleet Facility Duplo, I know you guys were reproduction flea, but it was worth it. Why'd I do that? Oh, yes. Oh my God. Oh. Hey, GG. I know, but mind you, I'm recording geese streaming, so you see with the whole commentary concept came into play. Then I'm using a controller, so I can't shut off my VC easily. Yeah. I hate it. Come on. Yeah. Hey, Karen. Yeah. So, fun fact, because of that new map, I actually knew the map. I didn't know it too well, but I already knew it. Because a knockoff Fleet of Facility actually recreated the map before it got released on this game. That's how I figured that out. I'm like, oh, okay, yeah. Yes! Actually, why'd I say yes? No!
Oh, no!
Exactly!
Rude.
It's only me that is that. Okay, sure. Yo. That's a waste of my time. Ow. Yep. My friend. Yep. Okay, Wendy, I hate the fact you messed up my, changed camera mode. I hate it. Oh, y'all sucking right now, messing up these computers. I'm done for. I am so done for, man. Oh, the hammer glitch is still a thing? Oh, hey, Shane. Thanks. I'm just gonna close that. No, Daisy! Come on. Come on, Daisy. Come on! Oh, there's two up here. Oh, frick. Good choice, my man. Good choice. If I could easily shut it off if I'm using an Xbox controller, yes, I would. Yo! I'm out of here. No. He's up there. He's up there. Go for him. All right, go for him. Please, leave me be. I'll see ya. Bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop-bop
Uh-oh, you gotta know what you mean, or you gotta be a hero.
Well, even if that question was gonna happen, man, I'm, No! Yes, as King, I regret turning off the stream now. I have it muted, so. By the way, what brought you back in the fleet, by the way?
Vice King said it too. I decided to join back the fleet.
Fair enough. To be honest, my whole idea was I was going to try to join Night Fox, but Night Fox main was not on when he said he was going to be around 3. His alt was, but you can't join his alt, so that's where that plan backfired. Yeah. Which is okay. I mean, I kind of figured I wasn't going to get in. The only videos I've been in Night Fox is around 2018, and I've only been in 2.
I've been in,
I was friends with Woozle, and that's how I got into Night Foxes. Hi, Dizzy. Whoops. Yo, my bad. Yo, my bad. I didn't know there was a thing. Shh. I didn't know the ear thingy-majig pop up. If we get this done, we'll get out of here. Because by the time he gets here...
He's coming.
There you go. We're gone. On the second floor, I think. I same here. He's on the second floor. He's got to be on that second floor. That's what I thought. I'm gonna check the server room. There's not. There is one in the server room. There is one in the server.
Yeah. We're good.
Okay, was there one in the room below us? There's not one in the room below us, so... Control room. That one's completed. We got the one in the plane. Big B coffee. Yeah, Big B's coffee. Cappuccino. Is there one? Hey. We may not be able to stay in this one very long if you follow. We'll see.
I think I got away.
We'll see. This is the last one we need too. I might debate on getting an extra.
Oh, yeah.
Are you guys in a Discord VC?
Yes, JP, we are.
Yeah, I don't know if I'll be joining the Discord VC. Close that for more security.
Yeah.
Okay, door over here is open. One door is open. The one with that long corridor hallway, the one that's...
No! Okay.
Yeah, go to that door, go to that door. Hey, that door over there. I'm going to get the other one. Unless it's already been open. No, it's not. We should have... Never mind! Go! Get out! Of course he is! Because that's king for you! Oh, frick. Oh! You got... Wow. Mm-hmm. Oh, you got it, bruh. Man, struggle to find a tube, aren't you? Eh? Yes! Yes! Come on! Over the table. Over the table again. Over. Jump. Over. Come on. Leave. Leave whoever's at this exit. Yes. He tried, but he failed. Let's go. Oh my god.
Both exits are open.
Okay. Well, they. All right. They're busy. Yo, leave!
Hey,
buddy. Yo, my man did play some smart cards. He did play some smart cards, but messed up at the same time. My man, you did play some smart cards. I'll give you that, but man, you messed up at the same time. The one OBS issue later. I'll go save him. I was going to save him, man. Could have been better. Oh, we gotta shut these doors.
I got no way no one's getting activator, bro.
To be honest, my last minute deal, I was gonna try to save him, but that was also a fail at the end. Well, this is awkward. To be honest, I deserve to die after letting the man die. But the way I'm being dragged, my god. Yeah, he is, and he's gonna die too. Alright, I need to figure out how to shut the VC off. Is there a shortcut or anything? Because Xbox, bro, I don't like this. There is no way to shut off the VC. Did you have tool? Oh, I was reading things. Sorry. Oh. Sigh.
Bruh.
No. Sigh, don't. Sigh! Get Sigh, man. Sigh's the one that did it, alright? Leave me alone, man. I've had a day. All right. Thank you. Yo, I know I probably should have not stitched up Sigh, man, but come on, man. Come on. We need to flee, not mess up on computers. We've only got, like, one. Oh, my God. So I stitched up Sai. Big whoop. What the fight about it? I'm actually starting to now think it's my band-aid finger that's why this keeps happening every time. Because I keep pressing X, and I guess I'm accidentally pressing A instead of X. And this finger just had to have a problem. The size out of the equation. Man, I kind of wish we brought aviation back. Oh well. Shane's not loving us messing these things up, okay? I'm not doing it on purpose. Oh, crap. I'm debating on my decision. No way, man, but you know what? We go out together. How about that? You do realize if one of us messed up, one of us is walking out of here. Not on my watch. You little... Bro, that was a perfect escape, bro. Uncool. I know. I'm done. I'm out of here. I did say we would die together, but now, after that, bro, you kidding me? I need to mute myself so I can commentary this, because this is kind of boring.
I hear your microphone!
I can't shut it off when I'm Xbox controlling! Whoa! No!
Any last words, JP?
Just get it over with, I'm done. I'm done. Oh my god! Yo, I am done with airport. I am done. Oh, sigh, thank goodness. I am done with airport. Actually, hold on. Sigh doesn't have his VC, okay. Since Sigh doesn't have his VC, I can technically keep it on. Oh my goodness, I'm done with airport as well, man. At least now I can keep my... Yo, why is someone blaming me? Okay, I might be able to, that's gonna be fun to cut that out. I mean, I can, but it also cuts out the gameplay. Who knows, I might even include this map. I know, and I hate this map. I already hate this map. It's already gone on my hate side. I like how someone's putting blame on me. I can't do anything when I'm on an Xbox controller.
I'm like a king. I know. And I know. It's tough. I'm sorry, though. That's Sigh, by the way.
No, I know. He doesn't have VC, so we're good. We're good. He didn't even see me. Let's go. Sigh doesn't have VC, by the way, so I have permission where I can keep mine on. And also, for the person that blamed me, I can't do anything about it when I'm using an Xbox controller. Thank you very much, whoever said that in live chat. Yo, that was good. That was good. I love it. Oh, God. No. No karma. No karma. No karma. No karma. No karma. Also, the answer to the question, no, I don't no more. I have it muted. Perfect. Yeah, Leafy, dying man? Come here, come here. Go through that door. Yeah. We got a beast behind us. Just saying. So hop to it. We'll get out of this pickle in no time. Come on. Hey, the beast doesn't have VC, so you're good anyway. But lagging from this man is right now our problem. That is a possibility, Right now, trying to lose this man is what we're doing right now. Good. Yeah, server room doesn't have one. I think there might be one on the plane. We'll see. I know, I hate it because right now we've had it three times and it's just not been the best luck for me. I know, right? This one's done. Dang it. All right, let me think. Ooh, ooh, ooh.
Yeah, right there, right there.
Yeah. Oh, this is going to take some time.
I'll help. Try to pick me in the plane. Why would I do that? I'll try to beat the plane. Who messed up? Not you.
No.
Help us.
Please, man. Join the party. Join the VC party, eh?
Yo, I messed them up. I messed that up on purpose, so he thinks we're at that.
Hey, good move. Go do it. Good. Oh, no. We managed anyway. Let's go. This way. There is no exit signs in this one. All you gotta do is look for the symbol. Yeah, go ahead. Go ahead. No problem. No problem. He can't. Man, back then the day. Uh oh. I think it's time we about ready. Leg it! Yes, my dude. I agree with you. Let's do that. Let's go. No more freaking airport. We're going in the facility. That's right, facility.
Imagine if we come to airport. Okay.
No, it's not. I checked the vote. I checked it. Okay, who's the beast? All of aviation. Does he have a VC? No, he doesn't. Good. Because if the beast has a VC, I'm shutting my VC off throughout this entire game. Oh my.
Yeah, and plus I don't even have to be in a Discord.
Well, the thing is, okay, because I'm using an Xbox controller, there's no easy way for me to toggle it on and off on the Xbox controller. I have to switch to my mouse. Yes, but he does not have VC. Yeah, but he does have V. Well, there's that possibility. Oh! Yeah! We just left Shane behind, man. If Shane got caught, I might do it. Oh my god. Dude, someone's already ratting out my man cheating. Yeah? Possibly. Well, I think Karen just finished the one that was up there. Was that the case?
She's right here.
Well, yeah, that's why it's perfect timing me asking that question, eh? Wait. Should we go back? Do the other one? Yeah, let's go back in cubicle. Oh, cubicle got complete. I didn't realize cubicle got complete. Okay. He's up on the stairs. I shut the. Oh, soup. Crap. I think I almost messed up King and Karen. I didn't mean to. I almost messed them up. Oh! I stopped! I got off. Woo! I heard it! I heard it that time. Okay, it might not be best to go in the middle. I probably should shut off the monitor. Uh-oh. I figured. Well, he's a level 5. No, it's not. I'm gonna join you, because sometimes I don't feel to save my man. Oh, man. Dude, the person that's in King's live chat is a little... Because not only has this person gotten onto me, he's gotten onto anyone else that that's been in this game.
Okay.
Yeah, I seen that. This kid that's in this chat is a little salty. A little saltiness sprinkled in him. That's what I'm saying. This kid, yeah. I don't know who it is, but yeah, he's the one that's he's gone on the meet. Yeah. Oh, let's go! Let's go! Let's not go. Come on, 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 come on. Yes. Shit, oh no. Oh no. No, 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 no. My man, Shane, we ain't gonna let you die. Oh. My man, get out. Get, no, never mind. Come on, God, yes, yes, King, open it, King, open it, 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 oh, thank you, come on, it's a rag dog party, let's go. Jump over him, close the door, that fan! Oh, 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 oh! How the heck did he get here quick? How did... I love my hammer glitch! No, 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 don't go that way, don't go that way, don't go that way, don't go that way. Ooh. Oh my god! Yeah, I know! I did it! I did that one! Between either King or Karen. Go to the other exit, go to the other exit, go to the other exit! Go to the other exit, go to the other exit, go to the other exit, other exit! Oh my god! Oh my god, King! Yo, King, my man, King! Oh my god, it's stupid!
Bruh.
Shane. Oh, for the love of god.
I got captured.
Not anymore?
Oh, perfect.
Shut that door. Yes, run. My man, King, is stupid when I tell him go to the other exit. I know, but now, I mean, now there's two now. Let's just get out of here. He's already at that one door.
Okay, let's go.
This is his problem now. Oh my, that was, that's what I call an intense round right there. Wow.
Yeah, that was another.
Never mind. I'm shutting off my PC, you kidding me? I've also about to turn off my monitor. Okay, I do have a glimpse for it. Let's still do it. Let's go. Not a computer in here. Oh, 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 ah. What? Oh, how the? No, 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 no. I will not condone this. I will not condone this. You stay in there thinking what you've done. You're probably gonna... No, Karen. Come on, Karen. Come on, Karen. Leave him be. Leave him be. Yeah, go ahead and just shut the door. That's what I want. Thank you. Oh, wait. He got saved without... Okay. Nice distraction, Karen. I appreciate it. I actually realized the fact that she cannot hear me. So, yeah. Smarts on my cap. I've also got one computer done too. Oh my god, they finished the old computer so quickly, it's not even funny. I did that for nothing. This is uncool. No, no, Daisy, no, Daisy. Get in there, you stay in there. That's where you belong. No, stay down. Stay down. I will at least take one kill. I'll be happy with one kill. Oh, get down, Karen. Stay down. No, no, you. All of Asian right now is the man that's really getting on my nerves. All aviation, all aviation. Come on, 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 come on. Thank you. Now, Fudge. Come here, you. You right now are really messing with my plans. Out of all the people, right now you're one of the ones that are messing with my plans. Stay in there, think about what you've done. Daisy, where you at, Daisy? I know you're around here somewhere. Karen, just stay away from the man. Just stay away from the man. That's all I asked. Come here, Daisy. Yeah. Daisy, have you ever heard of a door? There's this thing called a door. All deviation, man. What is this, huh? What is this? No, you stay in there where you belong. I lost Daisy, but you know what? There. Now, where did Daisy go? Yo, Daisy! I'm curious what the chat says. Yeah, man, you deserved it, man. You kept ruining my plans. I had to take you out of the equation. Uh-oh. Oh no! You know, 2 for 2, I will take. But, man. You know what this round was? This round was, I got rid of the boys, but the girls still stay. Go ahead.
No!
Yeah. Okay. Who's Beast? No, it's King. Okay. I better shut that off. Oh yeah, he did get a Beast and Airport. Ooh, ah! Nice. Mm. Should I save him, though? Should I? Oh, look at King. Look at King, man.
Bruh.
Yeah, my man, I'm sorry. I ain't going for it. King's gonna play that card on us? Uh-uh. Oh, someone just come in here to finish it. Let's go. If we're gonna leave one man sacrifice, that's the man. There's a tube in here, though. Stacy, how Stacy, how Stacy? And you're living. You're living. You will be remembered. You'll be remembered. That's a sad moment right there, indeed.